the non-productive age population, and it reached 179 million of population in Indonesia, and it saved with around 67% of Indonesia's total population. This huge number predicts Indonesia. This huge number predicts Indonesia to enter the new chapter known as demographic bonus. Well, what is demographic bonus itself? Demographic bonus is a condition which the productive age is more than the non-productive age in Indonesia. And this demographic bonus can be a bonus for Indonesia if the young generation are able to improve their self quality, and they can get decent education for a better future. Hence, Indonesia strives to improve its human resource to provide to develop future leaders, and so that the demographic bonus would be a bonus instead of a curse for Indonesia. Well, in fact, 20% of the population, well, I mean 20% of the young generation in Indonesia are unemployed, uneducated, and unskilled. The discussion of the young workforce were further interviewed by the representative of IMF, Ukm. According to him, unemployment among the young generation is caused by several factors, such as skill mismatch, and as well as low demand for skill training. So guys, as the millennials, Indonesia, when you figured out this fact, do you want this demographic bonus became a curse for Indonesia? Of course not. I don't want it to be happening. So let's start to be a good millennials. Let's start to